it's really important for us in this project to get an idea of where the elephants are and how they're behaving. To do that, we've trained up a lot of the local people from the communities that are actually affected by human-elephant conflict. We've trained up the field researchers. We've got a picture up here of a guy being trained to use a GPS to get XY coordinates. They're trained to accurately record how many crops are damaged by elephants, that sort of thing. So every time there's an elephant in the area, they will go out, collect all this data, and then send it to the zoo. And this is really useful for us to look at what's happening, where the elephants are, when they are, and how they're behaving.